Voluntary Medical Mouth Circumcision, abbreviated VMMC, it's a very important biomedical intervention. It has been proven through 3 randomized clinical trials that it prevents acquisition of HIV to an HIV negative man from a female by up to 60%. This is a very effective once-off procedure, which once you do it, you don't have to do it again. Also, because it comes as a package of services, VMMC is such effective because the person who goes through a VMMC program also gets risk reduction counseling, they get HIV knowledge education, they also get screened for STIs, and if they are found with any STIs, they get referred to care and treatment. Also, a person who goes through VMMC, they also are offered HIV testing services, and if found positive, they are linked to care and treatment. I think we still need to see more leadership from the African countries, especially the ones rolling out VMMC, to see more high prominent champions for this program. That is the first thing. The second thing is, I would really love countries to really push and improve on their reporting. I think there's been increased evidence showing that more disaggregated, granular look of data in a timely manner, it helps to inform programming. So we are really encouraging countries to be able to provide more age disaggregated data, more disaggregated data, data disaggregated by regions, by age in their countries, so that they can be able to inform better programming of the program. And the next thing is quality. There's need to monitor. This is a surgical procedure, something to do with someone's important organs. So I think it's very important to make sure that the quality is really, it's really good, and the quality is monitored, and people in the communities, they are not regretting receiving these services afterwards.